over a fire in Cambridge a short time ago. Officials say the flames started in a restaurant on Brattle Street in Harvard Square, then spread through the building. Cambridge fire crews were able to extinguish the fire, and there were no reports of any injuries.